I agree, we're going through a transition where we used to have traditional roles, right? So when we go on a date, the man usually pays for everything, right? But also there's a Midwest thing we got called going Dutch. That's what I think we should do. If a man texts a woman out on a date, and he takes her on, say, like 5 days, right? And she stops talking to him, don't answer his phone calls or anything. I think if he spent $100 on her in dates, she should give him back 50.
He ain't lying.
So,